So why it's very easy to start a business in Germany? Because you have two options, and here at the flip chart you see the two options. The first possibility is that you have an academic background. So you have studied and now you will start your business. Then you can go to the Finanzamt and start your business. Also, if you are an actor, you can go to the Finanzamt and start your business, called in Germany as Freiberufler or in English freelancer. So your advantage is that you need not to pay taxes on your business. So you have not to pay Gewerbesteuer. The procedure how to start your business as Freiberufler is that you go to the Finanzamt by paper. The second possibility is by Elster, it's a special software, an API here in Germany. Or the third possibility is that you ask or find a tax advisor. He's also able to start your business, helping to get a number from the Finanzamt. And if you have the tax number from the Finanzamt, you can start your business, because you are able to write invoices, and on the invoice you need your personal tax number. But very important, beginning of the next year, 2025, you have to produce also e-invoices, and there you need also other informations, not only your tax number. The second possibility how to start your business in Germany is if you are trading, for example, Amazon FBA, or have your e-commerce webshop your own, or you want to sell your services or produce some products and trade them. So this kind of Selbstständigkeit, or you're starting your own business in Germany, is Gewerbe. You have to found a Gewerbe. If you want to found your own Gewerbe, you have to go to the Gewerbeamt in Germany. But also you have to go to the Finanzamt and ask for your personal tax number. So you have a paper from the Gewerbeamt. You can make it online. It's possible to start your business here online and also Finanzamt online. Very important for you is that we have in Germany a lot of fundings if you want to start your business. So for example, if you have a paper from Arbeitsamt or Jobcenter that you have currently no work, then it's possible to ask for fundings from the Arbeitsamt or Jobcenter for your private cost and sometimes also for your business investment. But starting a business and receiving fundings, there's also the conditions that you have to create your business plan. You need a financial plan, your business plan text, and also an expert opinion. So if you need this, you have also the possibility to ask for a coupon. The coupon contains nearly 30 to 60 hours of consultant services. So you have the possibility to ask the Arbeitsamt or the Jobcenter for this coupon. The name is AVGS. In German, we say Aktivierungs- und Vermittlungsgutschein. And the goal behind this coupon is that you can create your own business concept, your own financial concept with a professional consultant. So you need at first this coupon, and then the second is you have to find a consultant who is certified by the Arbeitsamt for this coupon. For example, our company, the X Group GmbH, is certified. So in all districts of Germany, you can ask for a coupon, and we are helping you to create your business plan, your financial concept, and also we are able to create the expert opinion. The expert opinion is a letter 3 to 5 sides, and we write down that we believe on you and your concept, that it will be successful. So, if you need more help to starting your business or, for example, receiving money from bank or fundings, you can use the link under our video. The possibility you have is to ask for a coupon, and we have a lot of experience with Finanzamt, Gewerbeamt, taxes, and also funding. So I think, because I started a lot of business, more than 40 by myself and more than 3,000 in consulting services, that's very easy. But you have to know what your background is and what kind of money you need and what kind of business you have. And that's very effective when you need and when you use the coupon for consultant service, and 100% of the cost will paid by the Arbeitsamt. So if you want to start your business in Germany and need our help or the expert opinion, the business plan, financial plan or fundings, so ask now for a free first consultant possibility. We have the possibility on our website that you can ask nearly 15 to 30 minutes all questions you have, and we will also help you to get the coupon. Good luck and start now your own business. Daniel Schäfer.